Okay. Let's do it. Yeah, I think, like, streaming is already kind of stressful, and the more voices you add to it, the more I get stressed out. It's like, the more conversation there is, the more, like, it becomes too stressful for me. It's like overstimulation, I guess. What's up, Garrus? How are you? Hang on, I'm gonna eat some cookies also. I forgot how to play. Hi guys. Do you like violence?
What? Sorry.
Don't apologize to her. She was rude to you first. Damn, what? Oh, hey, what are you?
Uncertain.
I mean, who are you?
I welcome you. Cautiously, I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I like how he talks.
I was sent here to find an Asari matriarch.
Surprised? One has visited recently. Furtively. There are rumors she has gone to the hot lab. For now, with forced cheer. I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
This doesn't seem like the time for commerce.
With nervous amusement, I have nothing else to do. Why not continue to run my kiosk?
Good point.
I'll see you later.
Grimly, I will hope it is so.
I like how he talks. I wish that I could do that without it being weird, so then people would never get confused. And I would be like, sarcastically, blah, 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 blah. Sarcastically, blah, 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 blah. Every time. Take all your shit. Do they not care that I'm stealing from them? Oh, shit. Oh, God, I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. Mistakes are being made. I can't move the thing. Oh, God. Here we go. Oh, 0.15 seconds. We did it. We're so fast. Did you see that, Tali? Did you see how fast that was? I would just say sarcastically, I really care about your opinion. Sarcastically. Okay, what's my current... I don't even know what my mission is right now. We were trying to find the lady. Matriarch. Woman. This one. To the hot labs. Great. Are these hot labs? Quarantine and barracks. Medical bay. What are you pointing your gun for? Too restricted area. Let's go this way. Is it restricted? Hi! Assault drone. Can I talk to you? What up? Are you gonna-
Warning. Watchdog protocol is active.
Okay, never mind. Bye! Why is it- Oh my god, this game. Ugh! Okay, going from playing something as polished and new as Siege to this is a little bit rough. Kind of rough muffins. What's up? Hi.
What do you want?
What's wrong with them?
Were they attacked by the aliens?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident.
Uh-oh.
I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
Makes sense. She seems to regulate everything else up here.
We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment.
These cookies are so good.
Failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
But you don't have an antidote?
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
Is he right to keep people out?
No, the toxin has a brief period of viability. After that, it breaks down into simple protein chains. But he won't listen to me.
I want access to the maintenance area.
I suppose. It's not allowed, but there's nothing back there. If you can save these men, I'll do that for you.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
Okay. I don't know if I actually care about getting the cure for them. Does this advance... I wish there should be a voice prompt. Is this the main mission or is this some side quest bullshit that I don't actually have to care about? Because if this is some side quest bullshit that I don't have to care about, then, sarcastically, I'd totally love to help. Alright, let's go to the military. I don't know. They said to go to the hot labs, but none of this is the hot labs, so I guess... Maybe the... Oh my god. I hate when you click on the map and it takes you to the missions. How do I make it not do that? Oh wait. How do I get there? Forward. Oh, I was right. Okay. Something's wrong with your door. Wait, is this the right place? No. Out to the right. Excuse me? These guys are like, where are we going? Why is she always lost? Don't ask me questions. Side quests are best quests? Sarcastically, I totally agree. Sarcastically, I'm definitely gonna play all the side quests in this game. Okay, what? Didn't we already have this conversation? Oh, wait. No, I don't want to help Dr. Cohen. I just want
to do.
Where's the main mission? Okay. Now they're telling me the plot point for something I don't give a shit about. Quarantine lab. Maybe I have to do that. Is that something I have to do? Secure lab. How do I go through security? What?
Both.
How do I get through security?
Something you need?
The hot labs.
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
What?
Tell me about the structure of the hot labs.
It's built into one of the glaciers further down the mountain. Real old, thick, stable one. Something goes wrong, they heat it up and sink it into the ice. Normally, the crew gets to the labs using a tram from Central Station. We've got an elevator that connects directly, but it's for emergency use only. Listen, I'm not sending my people down there. It's too dangerous. You understand?
I mean, that's fine, but how do I get there?
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
I don't understand how I get there is the problem. Not this. This is the tram that we came to get here. He said it was an elevator. Quarantine lab? Maybe that is it. That's where I was going. But they're calling it two different things, which is what's confusing. The navigation in this game, not so good. Okay, okay, we went across here. Maybe the quarantine is what they're talking about. Yeah, 98% of the time I'm asking rhetorical questions. Are you a bad guy? Oh, no. Hey, it's Han Solo! What's up?
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
And you would be?
I'm Olar. Han Olar.
Han Solo.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the hot labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Rachni? I don't believe that.
Garrus doesn't believe you.
The Krogan wiped them out 1,000 years ago.
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Been waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
Shut up!
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
I'm the sane one. All right, can I get,
how can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access, like Dr. Cohen.
Hey, that
He's
guy.
In the medical bay.
Okay.
I need to know everything about the Rachni.
I told you all I can. We brought the Rachni back from the dead. In retrospect, a bad decision.
Okay.
I'll be leaving now.
Bye. It's a really good talk we just had. Okay, hi.
Okay,
no, I don't. Okay, what's this? Give me your stuff. Give me all your goods. Wait, what? I can't move the thing. Wait, he's telling a joke. We're missing it. Garrus, what's the joke? I didn't hear the punchline, no. I bet it was gonna be really good. Is this how I got in here? This is how I got in here, okay. We need the bro to let us into the thing, but I don't know how to do that. What's up?
You're not part of the crew.
Call me Shepard. I'm a Spectre sent by the Citadel.
There aren't any human Spectres.
There is now!
Look, Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine.
But...
I told you to leave.
Wait, didn't I already talk to the doctor? Why didn't he give me... access to this. Ugh. So many of these missions are just like, let me just run back and forth from this person to the other person. I gotta go back in the elevator and go talk to the guy again. God damn it. I know, they should give you a... Why don't they give you a badge for becoming a Spectre? Because then they're just like, you're not a Spectre. There's no human Spectres. Like, well, I am. You don't have, like, any kind of... identification or anything. Alright. Give me access to the thing!
Yes. I need to get into the maintenance areas.
I have a pass, but there's nothing back there. Just snow. Well, snow and maintenance access.
I have reason to believe something's hidden back there. I need your help, Doctor.
Look, you see that my friends are sick. You bring me the cure, I'll give you my pass. Strictly under the...
How about I shoot you, and then I just take the pass?
I need to get into the maintenance areas.
I have a pass, but there's nothing back there. Just snow. Well, snow and maintenance access.
I'm gonna get back there one way or another. This place doesn't need any more holes blown in it.
No, it doesn't. Take it. Just don't tell the guards. They're twitchy.
Thanks.
Talk to you later.
Good luck getting the cure for your people. Because I'm not going to. Bye. And it's playing Renegade. I don't know what that means, and I don't care. I'm just playing the game. Whatever way gets me through it. Where's the thing that I wanted to... I came from here, and then I went this way. Okay. Not getting tricked into your fetch quests. All right, let me in. I gotta pass.
You know what's in there? You want to kill us all? I've had 4 hours of sleep in the last 3 days.
Didn't he give me a pass? Oh, is it this way? Ah, this is the maintenance area. Wait, where's the... How do I get to the quarantine place? I'm so confused. Where the shit are we going? Who the fuck is... What? Who are these people? I don't... This map doesn't make any sense. Need to ask Ventralis for permission to enter the quarantine labs. Who's Ventralis? Which one, which mission is the main mission? What is this one? Persuaded Cohen to give you his pass. You can sneak into the sealed maintenance area near the science team quarters and the quarantine lab. Need to ask Ventralis for permission? Are these the same place? Like, this is the same thing? And they're just calling it two different missions even though it's the same thing? Sup? You're dead! Where's my... Massive attack? What? I love massive attack. Average decryption. Oh my god, this is average? What the shit? Got it. It's a good band. Good call, Garrus. Alright. Hello. My name is... I don't actually know what my name is.
The privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life. Turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours.
Whoa, look how big that is.
To hunt and slay Saren's enemies. Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
There's obviously no peaceful way to settle this.
Indeed.
Indeed. You look like you have some kind of fungus growing on your chest also. What? Oh my god, the graphics. What? Oh, it's baseball gloves. Who's this lady? What? What? She froze me and then didn't freeze me? Okay. What? Is that one dead or did she teleport? Can you guys teleport? Oh, hi. Oh god, they're taking our cover away. Benizia's power level. Oh my god, here come the friggin' elites. Oh god, we move so fast sometimes. I don't know what you just threw at me, but I don't appreciate that. Could you also not get near me? That would be cool too. Ow! F! Heal! Die! I don't know, I just threw that somewhere, guys. Good luck. Team, I don't know how to protect you. I'm not good at the whole squad thing, I just kinda run and gun. Oh! Did I just punch him? Nice. Oh, you guys might want to move or something. Can we kill her from here? How do I heal? Fatigued. F. F! How do I heal? Can I not heal? Is it charging? I don't understand what's happening. Can we shoot her? Nope, apparently not. She's like getting vulnerable or some shit. Or not. I don't know what's going on. Okay, well we can't shoot her. Great. I also can't heal. Fusion containment cell. Geth sniper. What? I honestly don't understand what's happening. Okay. How do I throw grenades? Oh, I don't have grenades? Okay. Nice sniping. Whoever's sniping, good job. Gonna hire you for my siege team. Can we attack her now? No, there's still these dudes. Oh god. Run! Run! I'm crouched. I don't know what's happening. She's still crouched. Jammed. Okay, there we go. Now I can heal myself. guys are god awful. Tali's dead! Rip. She probably deserved it. How do I snipe rifle? Here we go. Are you guys ready for the snipes? Oh, dude! You're dead! I can't. How do I? This thing is awful. What? Did I just die? Oh, no.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable.
That's it?
My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
Start talking, Benezia. What's Saren's next move?
I have no idea what happened.
I will not betray him. You will. You. You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
How can he compel you? He's not even here.
He's got mind whispers.
People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
What do you mean?
Thoughts echo strangely within Sovereign. Its rooms are built at unsettling angles. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you.
Huh.
It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
Give it to me.
Can I assume you found the coordinates?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the queen's mind. I was not gentle.
Okay.
You have to give me the location. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates isn't enough. We need to know where to go from there.
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are up.
Shoot her
ear.
In the face.
Fingers
put her out of her misery.
You should.
Sounds like a metal song.
You should. Die.
Die. Alright. What? Oh god, I have a sniper rifle out. Boom. Hang on, I'm nervous. But on the surface, I look calm, ready to drop bombs. But I keep on forgetting what I wrote down. The whole crowd grows from now to go. Excuse me. Get out of the way, lady with the helmet. What? What's wrong with me? I have full health. Are you dead? Are you done? Oh, what? Who's shooting us? Who is this? What? What the shit? Who are you? I keep trying to reload. You don't reload in this. Oh god, I'm using this shotgun also. Hi! You're dead.
I cannot go on.
What? I thought you were dead.
Stop him, Shepard.
Treacherous work.
You're free of the indoctrination again?
I still hear it like metal on metal.
Disbelievingly.
Reverberating.
What? Killer.
No light. They always said there would be a...
That's the worst death I've ever seen. Oh my god.
No light. They always said there would be.
If that's all it takes to act, I'm gonna get an Oscar next year. Kill it! Kill it! It's alive!
It's a zombie! Kill it!
Why is she staring into this tank for so long?
Oh!
Kill it! Shoot! Shoot! What are you doing? Shoot it!
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing.
I don't like this.
Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
What the?
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange, flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all. We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
Did you order your people to kill the science team?
No. We were locked away here. The children are beyond our songs. They have been lost to silence. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot.
Their skin looks so weird.
They will only cause harm as they are.
I'll kill them cheerfully.
I understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needlemen. They stole our eggs from
needlemen.
Us. They sought to turn our children into beasts of war. Claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
Makes sense. A baby left alone in a closet until she's 16 won't be sane.
All right. I don't think they'll give me a choice anyway.
What?
Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
The Rachni were a threat to the galaxy. Those tanks are filled with acid. If she gets out of hand, they dissolve her.
She's the last of her race, Shepard. We don't have the objectivity to judge her.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
If I let you live, would you attack other races again?
No. I do not know what happened in the war. We only heard discordance, songs the color of oily shadows. We would seek a hidden place to teach our children harmony. If they understand, perhaps we would return.
Are you a survivor from the war? A clone?
We do not know. We were only an egg. Hearing mother cry in our dreams. A tone from space hushed one voice after another. It forced the singers to resonate with its own sour yellow note. Then we awoke in this place. The last echo of those who came out from the singing planet. The sky is silent.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
I hope this isn't biting me in the ass. They seem reasonable. They're just like crazy looking. Bye. Please don't kill me later. It just walks out. All right, see ya. Hey, we got a points for Paragon. That's a good thing, right? Oh god, what's that sound mean? Do you guys know what the sound means? Where'd that girl's body go? Oh my god, she's a ghost. What does that mean? I don't know what that sound is. Are we done with this mission, or? I don't actually know what's going on. Jay. Oh wait, death of a matriarch, deal with hot labs, still issue with the Arachni and the hot labs. Okay, so how do we get to that place? Hang on. What's up, Lexi? How's it going? Secure lab. Restricted area? Mess hall, hot labs. Okay, behind us, down the long hallway. This thing, okay. And then, it was, wait, in here? I think. We have to go kill the, like, here we go. We have to go kill the ones that are, like, bad still, I guess. Sledge the Reaper, what's up? Thanks for the 7-month resub. Green is not a creative color. Thanks for the support. Ramification, thank you for the 4-month resub. Have some hamburgers, Mr. Coco. Thank you for the 17 months. This feels like yesterday I joined this amazing community. Thank you for your continued support. And Megadeus, thank you for the, or Megadeus. Thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Armory.
Are you here to secure the situation?
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations.
Drop bombs, but I keep on forgetting what I wrote down. The whole crowd grows so loud, he opened. Okay, what did you do?
I don't understand anything yet. What were you doing here?
Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Arachni ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
They brought it here to wake it up?
Binary Helix planned to clone Arachni, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Arachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They're thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Hold on. Don't you need a male to get eggs?
Queens are born carrying the genetic code of their fathers. Eggs are carried away from the colony to hatch alone. Queens can lay eggs in hours and have a colony in days. This is how they spread so quickly.
This is fascinating, but we don't have time to chat.
These Arachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
How did that thing get in the same room as us without anyone noticing? Oh my god. Hello, lobster. You're dead! Ow. Gross. You're so gross and weird. Oh my god, the grenade again. My bad. Yeah, Deus Ex Machina messed me up, man. Because it's Deus. But why does everyone say Deus Ex Machina? It stresses me out. Oh my god, it's Cortana again. Hi, Cortana.
Activate the neutron purge.
This isn't gonna work, is it?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Mumble.
Six Emperor Tyrann.
That is not the correct code. Please report to security for arrest and interrogation.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry.
I don't know, I hear a bunch of people say Deus Ex Machina, and that always messes me up.
Who would have the code?
Director of Operations Yaroslav Tartakovsky, or any executive officer of Binary Helix.
Okay, but those people are dead, so
Are there any survivors in here?
Lady Benezia, an executive secretary of Binary Helix, is on the operations deck. There are no other living crew members within the lab structure.
Deus like deity. I've always heard people say it, Deus Ex Machina. Even if they're saying it wrong, the fact that I've heard so many people say it, confused me. I don't know.
Are there any survivors in
here? I didn't mean to do that.
Lady Benezia, an executive secretary of Binary Helix, is on the operations deck. There are no other living crew members within
Wait, what? I thought we killed her.
We're moving on.
Six Ember Tyrannus means Locking thus always up. To tyrants. John Wilkes Booth wrote in his, journal that, after he assassinated Lincoln, that's he yelled that or something. Oh, wait, obtain purge codes. Oh, thanks. Journal. Did we get the code? Acquired codes. Oh, okay, cool. I didn't realize we had to loot that guy. Everyone around you has said it, Deus. Yeah, even if I know it's Deus, it always, because I've heard people say it that way so many times.
Online. How can I help you?
Activate the neutron purge.
Uh huh.
Sorry,
I have
but
the
I can't
code.
Do that without proper
code input 8750200079. Code Omega level execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Do we have to run or? Just run! Run, Tali! Run, Gary! God, run! I said run! Are we supposed to get out of here? Oh god. It's fine, you'll teleport to me. Okay, bye. Well, he wrote in his journal that he said it. I don't know if anyone actually remembers what he said. I mean, I wasn't there, so I don't know what he said. Alright. That's not his name, is it? Whatever. Is this here? Mission complete. Depart Rift Station via the passenger tram that you arrived in. Oh god, we gotta find our way back. DePerkins, what's up? Thanks for the 16-month resub. Have some hamburgers. Alright. Thank you. Brutus might have said it when he killed Caesar. Yeah. It's pretty, it's used kind of frequently in history or throughout
What's
history.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
Oh, we're back.
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The commander's right. We can't rush off blind. We need more to go on.
What about Liara Tassoni? The matriarch's daughter. Isn't she some kind of expert on the Protheans?
Yeah, right. Her mother was working for Saren. I bet she is, too.
Benezia helped us in the end. Maybe Liara will, too. At the very least, we should head for the Artemis Tau cluster to find her.
Who put you in charge? Did the commander
Shut up, Ashley.
I give the orders around here. I'll decide where we go next. Is that clear?
Of course, Shepard. I was only
Not you, Tali. You did a good job.
Look, this is a tough
Ashley's
mission.
Stupid.
We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
And then release the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they
Suck
overrun
it.
The galaxy?
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. My children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting.
That's a problem for my children's children, and I won't be here then. So, whatever. I saw this thing one time. That was some kid, I don't know if this was real or not, but the story was that some kid had to write why global warming is bad, for a third grade class or whatever. And he was like, I never got to see dinosaurs, so I don't care if my kids get to see polar bears. It was one of the funniest things I've ever seen. Because it was like all the kids had to write like, global warming is bad because I, like, this will happen. And this kid's just like, I never got to see dinosaurs. I don't care if my kids get to see polar bears. Like, oh God. If that was my kid, I'd be really excited, but also sad. I would be really sad, but also, like, hilarious. Great. Good job, child. Okay, go to Artemis Towel. Did you guys ever read the books Artemis Fowl? It rhymes with that. Those are really good books. Galaxy map. Novaria. PAX! Oh my God, you guys, we can go to PAX from here. Svarog. Morana. That's the sun. Let's go to the sun. Where are we going? Novaria is where we are. I don't know where Artemis Tau is. Zoom all the way back. How do I do that? Wait, can I do escape? Oh, right. Okay, cool. I'm remembering now. Strenus. Which ones are planets and which ones are just stars? Maybe we have to go to Strenus. It's like the only other place we can go. Travel to another system. Sure, I don't know. Oh God. Those books were really good. I don't even remember what they were about. Hang on, let's look it up. Artemis. Series. Oh, right. Teenage genius captures Holly Short, who's a fairy and a captain of the
Message
Leprechaun.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, my name is Nasana Dantius.
Who are you?
I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication. If you're interested in hearing my offer,
who are you?
Citadel, so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the diplomat's lounge on the Presidium.
Okay. Holds her for ransom to exploit the magical fairy people and restore his family's fortune. In the sequel, he allies with the fairies to rescue his father from the Russian mafia. The series introduces Artemis as an anti-hero and the fairies' enemy, but as the series progresses, he assists the fairies in resolving conflicts with worldwide ramifications, Artemis' character developing and changing throughout the chronology. It was a good book. I should reread those. They're probably a pretty easy read because they're like for young adults, so... I like don't really remember that. I just remember really liking those books. That was like before. Was that before Harry Potter? The first one? 2001. No, Harry Potter was before that, wasn't it? 2001. First Harry Potter book was written in 97. I think I read like 4 or 5 of them. I don't remember. I don't know how many there are now, but I think I read at least the first 3. Okay, I don't know where they want us to go and like, can I just, oh my God. Wait, Liara's dig site, is that her? Sparta. Which one are we supposed to go to? Which one do we go to? I don't know which one to go to, God damn it. What? Why do we have like 40 missions all of a sudden? I had none before this. God damn it. Meet with Nasana, find the commune, missing person, Jesus Christ. I don't give a shit about any of these people. Where's Liara? Where did that mission even go? It's gone. What? That mission doesn't even exist anymore. Oh wait, these are assignments. Oh God, how did I... Go to Artemis Tau. But where? Explore the uncharted worlds to find... Oh my God, we have to just randomly go there. Are you shitting me right now? We have to go to all of them because apparently they don't tell you where she is. Okay, Liara's dig site. I don't know, let's just start at this one. Yep, let's go. Shit. Oh my god, and each one has like multiple things. What the shit, are you joking right now? I'm like 2 seconds away from quitting this game and going back to Siege. Oh my god, 90% oceanic cover. Can I go there? Survey. What is... okay. Can I go here? I don't know. Wait, how do we go to planets again? Can we not go to this one? Is this like not a planet you're allowed to go to? Survey. Okay, I don't... Takai, what's up? Thank you for... the 11 month resub. Have some hamburgers. Are we not allowed to go here to these ones, or are we... You can only land on some of them. Okay, well apparently we can't land on Salamis or any of the other ones. So let's check this one. Blah, blah, blah. If this is the best game in the series, then I'm disappointed already. I refuse to believe that this is the best game in the series. I don't know, I didn't read that, my bad. It'll say land if you can land, okay. Well, that's good, this is narrowing it. Okay, this one, we can go to Shard G. Let's check. There's one. Oh, there's two more. What are you? We can't land here. And then what about you? Oh god, now everyone's arguing about which one's the best one. No one cares. Just kidding. Alright, let's go to Shardjula. Shardjula. Let's bring the only people who don't annoy me yet. Oh, except for I also like Rex, but he's not. Click on the mission, the description will tell you what to go to. I read the thing and it only said Artemis Tau. So... unless I just didn't read it properly. Oh god. This doesn't seem right, there's no people or anything here. It doesn't tell you? Okay. We care? Don't lie. How high can this thing go? Not very. Okay, never mind. Hello, we are looking for Liara something. Does anyone know Liara? There are no people. This reminds me of Armageddon, which is also one of the best movies in the world that's ever been created. Everyone always thinks that every game ending is the worst ending. People always complain about that. I see a bunch of red lines. I feel like maybe this is not the place where we want to go. What are all these bad guys? Hello? Pirates? Oh my god, there's pirates here? Sweet. Give me your shit. Can we run people over with this? Yeah, we can. Oh my god. You guys suck your shit on. Oh god. Woohoo! You will try. Oh god, we can just knock the thing and they fall out. Yo! Hello! Guys, oh my gosh, you see the 360 spin? That was awesome. Give me your shit. Okay, well, hiding like a big baby. Hang on, are you ready? Boom! That killed him. Awesome. Nice defenses you guys have got here. Be a shame if someone just ran right through them. This thing doesn't back up very well. Hello? These are bad people, right? How do I get out again? Q? There we go. Oh my god, look at my mask. I look sweet as shit. Ow! Look at me! I'm the pirate now! You guys are blowing up your own shit. Oh god, I threw a grenade right next to my head.
I'm on it.
Nice try. Nice try, Superfly. What?
I will destroy you! I will destroy you!
What is that? Fuel tank? Blow it up. Can we melee this guy? Hello? Oh, I just... just like ran over that person. That was so funny. Just,
I will destroy you!
Watch this. Hang on. Oh god, I can't sprint anymore. I'm tired. Hang on. I'm out of energy. Tali, or Garrus is always dying. There's only one left.
I'm on it! What? Kill him!
Oh god. I was shooting at the wrong person. Oh my god. Kill her! Nice. Oh my god, headshot. Holy shit. Gary, wake up.
Negative contact.
What? Negative contact. Alright. Can we take their shit? Do they have any good shit? Oh my god.
Medical station.
I don't really know what this stuff is. I don't know if I should be, like, converting stuff, or... I'm just taking everything. How much stuff can we carry? They came out of here, right?
I will destroy you!
I hear music. Is that in-game music, or...? These doors are goofy. Skill too low. Dang! Can we just shoot it open? Malfunctioning object. Okay. There's no key? The Asari leading these slavers... You discover evidence that the Asari leading these slavers and Nasana, an important ambassador on the Citadel, are sisters. Return to the Presidium and confront Nasana with this. Oh my god. Dun dun dun. I don't know who Nasana is. Who's Nasana? Who is that? I don't know who that is. But we have evidence against them. You don't remember Nasana at all? I don't. No. Did we meet her? Oh my god. Get into vehicle. Why are they telling me? Okay, how do I just... Can I go back to my ship magically? Or do I need to like... What do I need to do? Anomaly. Where am I? Debris? Return to Normandy. Sweet. Okay, so we went to Shargilla. I don't think we could land at any of these other planets. We checked that one also. Let's check Sparta. Okay, there's a lot of planets here. Okay, Alcides.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated...
Betting that's
beacon.
The planet we need to go to. I'm betting that's the one. Alright, let's take these guys again. She hit me up on the radio. Oh, that was the, like, lady that we... Oh my god, they drop us from that high? Holy shit. She's the lady who was like, I need you to do a thing. Alright.
Woo!
Can this thing blow up or should I be more careful? They drop you from like 300 feet. What's that?
Woo!
It can't blow up, nice. Hi! Oh.
What is that? Giant lizard centipede, no!
Oh god. Oh god, we're gonna die. What are you? Please stop existing immediately. Stop existing. I hate you. You're disgusting also. I can't see. Rip. Oh god. This thing is awesome. I love this little
whoop. You just float around.
You're dead! Almost. One more? Almost dead. Oh god, we're overheating!
What?! It had one health point left! Are you serious?! Dude, it had no health left.
Oh my god. Do that all over again. God damn it. We got a little too close to it, and then it like one hit us. I thought it was already dead is the thing.
Hello?
They're all dead. Oh god. Oh Jesus Lord. I'm gonna need you to calm down. Oh god, I'm too close. Oh! Spin move! Can we repair? Repair. There you go. Oh! Come on, dude! I didn't realize it's like a one-hit kill. I'm gonna kill this giant lizard thing if it is the death of me multiple times. It came up right underneath me while I was trying to repair and I couldn't move. I was trying to move and it wouldn't let me. Alright, come at me, bro. Let's do this. Let's dance! Stay really far away from you this time. I learned my lesson. Can't even really tell if I'm hitting it. I guess I am because the health bar is going down. It just doesn't really look like you're hitting him. Oh god, he's so far away. Is he dead? How do we know if it's dead? Are we sure it's dead? Oh god. It didn't like die. I mean, it didn't like there was no death animation.
Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Is that it then? Or?
Looks like these men were under Admiral Mohokun's command. He'd want to know what happened here.
Is that it? We came here all the way oh my god. Suspiciously. Confused. How do we know if it's dead? Okay, well I guess that wasn't the planet with the lady, Lena.